Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Cara. Nice switch of play. A very effective challenge put in. He could pick out a teammate. Getting in there to intercept. Endo with it. Endo. And Yang has it. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Into the advanced position. And options in the centre. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Excellent vision. Just couldn't capitalize there. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Cara. Flo. Woods with it. Here's Yang. At times they make passing look easy. Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. Nielsen on the ball. Nielsen. It should be! And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Delivering it. Well, they can keep possession now. An incisive pass, and he's in the clear. And there it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Aguirre. Perfect challenge. Here's Yang. You. Oh, he's given it away. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. And the intention was to let the play flow, but no real advantage forthcoming, and now a free kick. Losing possession. Well, inching towards half-time, and probably fair to say the fans were hoping for a little bit better than this. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, they've not had quite enough purpose to their attacking play so far. It's all been a bit too predictable. But in the second half...
Oh, sorry, Stuart, look at this! Nicely blocked!
Hello?
Moving forward effectively. Can he take the chance? And up for grabs off the keeper. And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
King. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Endo. Kara. You. Kara. Using space on the opposite flank now. Oh, terrific pass. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Yang. You. Possession one.
Hello.
A glorious chance. He's blocked it. It needs an accurate cross. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Well, trying to place it, but without any great success.
Well, maybe went for the wrong technique. If he'd have hit it with power, may have got a better result. That's a poor effort, really.
Well read to ease the pressure. Here's Yang. And fed forwards. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Wagner. Nielsen. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. And they could face difficulties here. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can they find the equaliser here?
Playing it in. He can't hold on to it. And nicely parried away. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Doesn't want to give it away here. And a goal kick is the outcome. Under no real pressure as he brought the ball down. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And Yang has it. Being pressed hard. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Really good interception. Nielsen with it. Being egged on by the crowd. Can he get them level? Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Trying to pick out a teammate. And clearing it away. Hello. Endo with it. Woods. And that is how to beat your opponent. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Well, he's lost it. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Oh, surely. Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Playing it short. And he favours the inside route. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. And now the delivery. And that is not going to help the cause. The header well off the mark. Cretaro. Could cross it in here. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Just 10 minutes to go. Well, nearing full time, and here's the question. Are they going to come up just that little bit short? Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, their attacking play has been too slow. It's lacked penetration, and at times it's looked devoid of ideas. But can that change in the final few minutes here? It only needs one moment of magic.
They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. Wagner. It's a weighted pass. Hello. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. And a tidy tackle. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. So a throw in here. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.
Well, Derek, certainly not their best performance, was it?
Can't put out, carve your name into those shining stars. He said go venture far beyond the shores, don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day temple on the tongue and a guy level. Jesus hit the wheel for me, spit on the gas pedal. Going toe to toe with the devil, look him in the eye with a smile, telling me he's special. No, he ain't. I ain't been sleeping in 48 hours. The life that I chose, shouldn't complain. No, any bro for the pain. All that talking that you do, if it ain't about money, I disengage. Canada turning me loose, I don't even like loose change. Oh, man. I'm on a high level, light riding, I'm going platinum with a lead pencil. I'm on a high level, been at the back, but my body remained a temple on the tongue and a guy level. Jesus hit the wheel for me, spit on the gas pedal. Going
toe-to-toe with the devil. Look him in the eye with a smile, telling me it's proof. I'm young, don't play fair, I don't play at all. Last thing I wanna hear today is that I got a meeting with the A&R. Can't be taking from you ain't steady fast, so make you think I'll take calls. Flow's different, if you're feeling like something missing, I put that in the same song, like, whoa, whoa, calm down, yeah. You ain't got a poop. Elephant in the room, removed it and took a look inside. Yeah. Knew I had to improve it. How am I losing? You ain't really cut off of it. Stop making excuses. Don't be coming up from under you. I'm on a high level, light riding, and going platinum with a lead pencil. I'm on a high level, been a clear band for my body, remain a temple on the tongue and a guy level. Jesus hit the wheel for me, spit on the gas pedal. Going toe to toe with the devil, look him in the eye with a smile, telling me he's special. No, he ain't.
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And everyone here on Tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Element of risk there, but he's won the ball.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Flo. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Went in strongly, decisively. Well, can they be creative from here? Gives it a go. Oh, a smart stop. And there's the delivery. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Nielsen on the ball. And in with a real chance. That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Nice looking pass. And crossed in there. In position, but pressure to cope with. Oh, right in the nick of time. Frank. Struggling to keep the ball. Might really be able to trouble them here. Oh, a vital interception. Real chance. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. It's a short one. And space for him to cut in. Opportunity! A goal! The opening statement of the match. A richly deserved lead. And now they can celebrate. Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Nielsen. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. And disappointing for the players of the centre that it didn't reach them. Woods. And the precision was lacking. Throw in coming up. Options in the middle. Oh, surely. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
So the ball rolling again at 2-0. Superb block. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And a goal, almost bewitching in its beauty. Excellent technique. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Flo. Cara. Endo with it. You. Woods with it. You. Here's Yang. Woods. Kaya. And he's won the ball. It should be a goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. You. Cara. Endo with it. Yang. Woods. Hello. And a fine tackle. Well, that looked to be quite dangerous, but just a fraction off. King. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Might be able to get in behind the defence. King, and now they have the ball back. And cutting inside. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. And there it is, the half-time whistle. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Now can they create something? The end product just wasn't there. Nielsen on the ball. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Endo. Flo. Yu. Here's Yang. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Oh, he's given it away, and they will be awarded a free kick for that. Went in strongly, decisively. Good looking ball. Pretaro, but into the keeper's gloves. Struggling to keep the ball. A glorious chance. And finishing there for all to see.
Well, let's take another look, and it's not good enough defensively. They're slow to react, don't get tight enough, and don't deal with the situation. And there's the outcome.
Well, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. And continues his run. But the danger averted for now. Pretaro. It is to be a throw-in. A switch of play now. You. King. Oh, good vision. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Cretaro. And they need to get tighter here. Is it going to be? Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is. Guessed correctly and saved it. Short corner taken. Fine cross into the middle. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. Well, it's an out-and-out pasting, 6-0. And that is how to beat your opponent. And Yang has it. King. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Tremendous block. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Referee wasn't going to let that go, and that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Difficult to stop him. A disappointing end to the move. Can they hit on the break? And the counter-attack came to nothing. So a throw in here. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Nicely cut out. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Oh, can they be creative from here? And it might be. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
And there's the delivery. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. His fate lies with the referee who booked him earlier. And it is the case that two yellows equal a red.
Well, that was always going to happen. He just couldn't contain himself, could he?
And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
impossible to matter. Cause if you're not really here, I don't wanna be either. I wanna be next to you. Black and gold, black and gold, black and gold. We'll be right back.
end of the summer, she was a lover. I saw her ex and he's dressing like me. Hair kinda messy like me. Nobody gets it like me. We made it to winter, the dinner. Standing on seats cause they playing our song. The waiter's always taking too long. Maybe we're just staying too long.
Watch me make a bow, one by one. Doggy, doggy, my towel. Get up or stay down. Trouble soon come around. This is the playground. Grinding for them pounds. Hope it don't come crumbling down. I've been on the front line, trying to get it in. Came from a place most never win. This is real life, ain't no editing. What I've been through is unsettling. And with a few guys that are on anything, come through your block, take everything. This is England, the kingdom, the world is ours. Doggy, doggy, my town. Get up and stay down. Trouble soon come around. This is the playground. Grinding for them.
looking 30 now. Motive isn't earning pounds, man are gonna turn it down. Got the game cornered off, these men are just learning how. Boy, you talk a lot, on a real, who's talking now? New day and I'm calling shots, gal them I ain't calling back. Mind up in a torture rack, holding all my trauma back. Music is the remedy, ain't nothing you're telling me. Doggy dog in my town, you ain't up in my pedigree, nah.
Doggy dog in my town, get up or stay down. Trouble soon come around, this is the playground. Grinding for them pounds, hope it don't come crumbling down.
Welcome to the manor, English swagger, Vincey bandana. Where man are from, no glitz and glamour. It's a daytime TV ting, too many homes are under that hammer. This cold will make your bones shatter, nobody asking me what's the matter. Smile, you're on camera. Bag of Chris, need a lighter for my. Used to ride home on a BMX like Mumsy, gives a quid. With the English, with the Brits. On a Tuesday, we get. You didn't grow up how I grew up, so don't tell man how to live.
Do not say a word to me if you don't understand. We can rise in unity without the upper hand. The sun will pour, the rain will shine. This is England, the kingdom, the world is ours. Doggy dog in my town, get up or stay down. Trouble soon come around, this is the playground. Grinding for them pounds, hope it don't come crumbling down. Life moves up and down, you gotta figure it out. Got no time for these fake guys, I don't move with no clouts. Grinding for them pounds, hope it don't.
show them heroes. Feel it. We are the anger, the hunger. We show the heroes. Feel it. Alright, one more time. We show them heroes. Feel it. We are the anger and the hunger. We show them heroes. Feel it. We are the anger and the hunger.
Holy water. Crying like the altar. Magic.
Significa nada, nada y no hace nada. tried to cut these corners, tried to take the easy way out. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in, but don't look down.
Cause I'm on top of the world.
Is the world moving fast for you as well? Ayo, I can't tell if it be only me. Missed another birthday with shelling overseas. Photo with police on my road, belly of the beast. I've been hidden in the east, so I'm on my P's and my Q's, trying to find a piece of my youth. Cause on them late nights we be getting bruised. The people wanna dance, they don't wanna hear the truth. They got no loving for none on the news. Sorry Alpha, but they won't listen if I sing the blues like a... Yo, we learned nothing from the crud. We just lost a lot of figures in the city that we love. Yo, it's bugged, cause they be looking to above. And I'm like, bruv, look at what's in front of you. Look at what love can do, look how they corrupted you. Trying to put trust in any other instead of trusting you. Ah, the world moving fast for you as well. And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. Is the world moving fast for you as well? And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. Is it only me? Say, I still got this bad taste in my mouth. Still the most hated face in the south. I'm still trying to find the grace in my house, but I made it out, picking up the pace and I bounce. Right, just shut your mouth. Yo, I was living in a drought. It's a wonder not one of us round. Yo, they were walking past, but wouldn't help a brother out. So I had to stack my money and make my mother proud. Nobody does it, so I did it by myself. I see my brother's ashes sitting on my shelf. Trust, collecting dust, but yo, I didn't scream for help. Sure, the championship running, I was coming for the belt. Yo, I want it all. I want the money and the fame, the funny and the pain. Want the summer in the rain. Yo, I want it all until there's nothing that remains. If I didn't make the currency, at least I made a change. Is the world moving fast for you as well? And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. Ayo, I can't tell if it be only me. Is the world moving fast for you as well? Ayo, I can't tell if it be only me. Say, is it only me? Say, ah, the world moving fast for you as well. Ayo, I can't tell if it be only me. Ayo, I can't tell if it be only me. Is the world moving fast for you as well? Ayo, I can't tell if it be only me. Say. Is it only me?
right about now. The Funk Soul Brother, check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother, right about now. The Funk Soul Brother, check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother, right about now. The Funk Soul Brother, check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother, right about now. The Funk Soul Brother, check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother, right about now. The Funk Soul Brother, check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother, right about now. The Funk Soul Brother, right about now.
Trying to feel